At ito, titikim muli ako ng isang chicken nuggets, BTS.
I 3일 동안 안 나온 거야? 뭐, 안 나온 거야? 안 들어온 거야?
아, 흥이야래. 흥이야래. 와우, 나가하와 po ang BTS meal. Baka magsalita din kayo ng Koreano pag kayo po ay kumain ito.
Hello guys, and good afternoon. Welcome to the channel. Today we'll do a quick review of the very famous BTS meal. So when you buy a BTS meal from McDonald's, you'll get the nice BTS purplish package together with the free BTS cup. Alright, now after this video, I'll post the description, the link below. I'm selling this for only 1,000 pesos, okay? My free signature. Alright, now what comes with your BTS meal, of course, there's 10 fish chicken nuggets and big fries. And now they also have a promo, actually. Free upsize of the fries and the drinks for only 260 pesos. So for your 260 pesos, you get these two special Korean sauces. This is Cajun and this is sweet chili. All right, now let's give them a taste and see how they are. All right, chicken nuggets, yummy, yummy. Okay. Oh, sorry. That's 2,000 pesos. Gusto po ng asawa ko. Kunwari, ayaw niya ng BTS, pero sa loob-loob. Okay. Alright. Time to open it. Alright. And gutom na po anak ko. There. Well, there. Wow, BTS. Anong part kaya ng BTS to? Yung paa nila o yung balat? Mukhang masarap ang ito. Now, titikman po natin ang sweet chili sauce. Pakibukas po, aking assistant. Alright. Wonderful. Amuin mo. Amuin natin. Amoy nabibiling dip sa ano, sa sari-sari store, yung panglumpia. Ano lasa? How does it taste?
Good.
Good daw. Okay, tikman po natin mga ka-FLS. Lasang lumpia sauce na manghang po. Alam ko yung BTS meal. Okay. Now, mukhang
Mama.
Yung Cajun sauce ang sikat. Alright? Tikman po natin itong Cajun sauce. Alright, bukas po. Wow! Parang tain ng sanggol. Pero mukhang masarap. Tikman po natin. Ellen Adarna, ano po masasabi mo? Ano lasa? Ayan, titikman mo natin. Deep. And
I hope it's not spicy.
Di po siya manghang.
Video mo siya.
Malasa po. Okay. Okay, so for 260 pesos for 10 pieces nuggets, ang binabayaran nyo po ang packaging, sa totoo lang. The rest is fine kung gutom kayo masarap. But if you're a fan, I can't blame you. I would say sulit na rin to para sa bayad. Okay guys, have a good day. And if this helped, like and subscribe and share. Thank you very much.
A few moments later.
Sobrang sarap po ng BTS meal. Nag-order po ulit ang asawa ko at bibenta daw niya 10,000 po bawat pack. Okay, thank you very much po. Like and subscribe. Thank you.